it because I do need to prune. Before they go into the oven, I'm just going to brush them with some egg wash, which is just one cracked egg, and delicately brush the tops of the scrolls. And then sprinkle over a little extra demerara sugar. And into the oven, they'll take 20 minutes to cook.
Have you ever bought or rented a videotape that wasn't quite right? It may have been a pirate copy, an illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognizable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound and or picture quality, the lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings, such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirate tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem in Australia. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please phone this toll-free number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 515, Monavale, New South Wales, 2103. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office. Make a better choice. Lighting's advice. Use it. It's on every video.
It's not for you, Jen. We know you're a hero. But there's songs for those chicks.
Are you kidding, baby? I put the car in swinger, baby! Yeah!
Austin. Powers.
Crazy, baby! Yeah!
Is. Back.
Yeah!
With the help of the beautiful Felicity Shagwell.
Shagwell by name, Shag. Very well. By reputation.
Oh, behave, baby!
In a thrilling adventure of intrigue, treachery.
How does that feel, baby?
Oh,
Lord. How does that feel, baby?
He's the idol of every woman, the envy of every man. But unfortunately, Dr. Evil is back, and more evil than ever.
I'm going to go back to the 60s and steal Austin Powers' mojo. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to travel through time. I'm Victor Adieu.
A bombshell with a secret. Robin Swallows.
Swallows. That's an interesting name.
Nickname Spitz.
Well, which is it, baby? Spitz or Swallows?
Dr. Evil, we began a program to clone you. He is exactly like you in every way. 1/8 your size.
I shall call him Mini-Me.
Mini-Me. Something small, something deadly. More action.
There's the skin tight. How do you get into those pants, baby?
You can start by buying me a drink.
More even. What are you, some kind of freak? You motherfucker. More Austin.
Do I make you holy, baby?
Yeah! Mike Myers. Heather Graham. Mike Myers. In the biggest Austin Powers adventure yet.
No, not really. I can't back that up.
When things at home get a little too hot to handle, Flubus and Wesley make a dash for the other side of the world. They want to enjoy the sun, the surf, and the girls.
Are you Scottish?
But first, they've got a few things to contend with. They don't know all their friends. Department of
Immigration, I'd like to report a couple of illegal immigrants.
Who are their enemies? Lucas Montague, you're under arrest. Call for backup. And where their next beer is coming from.
You don't have any money? I suggest you contact the Scottish Embassy.
Only one thing is certain. We're going to go wherever the crack is best.
In 1962, the Cuban Missile Crisis was heating up, and the threat of nuclear war drove the Weber family underground.
How long will we have to stay down here?
5 years.
3 years.
For 3 decades, they lived a fairly normal life. But their son has become a man.
What did you wish for, son?
Now the time has come.
I wish that I could meet a girl.
For Adam to step up and discover the world.
What is it?
The sky. I've never in my life seen anything like it before. Oh, my lord. Stars? A Negro.
Say what?
What's up?
Let me guess something. This is your first visit to La La Land.
Eve, this guy is unbelievable.
And oh, you are dying to get
a what? The hotel.
A fine perfume.
Where on earth are you from?
Maybe Easton, yes.
Give me your hand. Okay. We live in Alaska. Are we getting hot?
And there are lots of
I've never driven before.
And the director of the First Wives Club.
Hi. One champagne cocktail.
I thought only hookers drink this.
Well, I know Mom sure likes it.
Comes a story about a guy in his 30s.
What have you been doing?
I'm watching television. In color.
Stuck in the 60s.
I love sushi.
I love Lucy.
Looking for love in the 90s.
You're a nice boy. But what Eve needs is a nice man.
I'm Heather.
I don't believe I've ever heard that name before.
Go on, Romeo.
Shall we go?
You're in love with a guy.
What?
A man walks in. He's the kindest.
Oh, I'm the baby.
Most incredible guy you've ever met.
Brendan Fraser, Alicia Silverstone, Christopher Walken, and Sissy Spacek. Blast from the past.
Eve, can I skate around your block?
How about it, Eve? Can you skate around your block?
You know, women got the greatest deal in the world.
All they gotta do is fall in love, and some guy just takes care of them. And chances.
There's someone new in Gloria's life.
My girl was supposed to be that lady.
Yeah?
She tried to ignore him.
Go on, go home.
I'm hungry.
She tried not to care.
Kitty's got nobody. Her family's tight.
What the hell am I doing with you, huh? I never even liked kids.
But one look at him.
You're just a teeny little baby bug thing right there.
And she knew.
Got any answer, uncles?
What?
She had no other choice.
What's your name?
Nikki.
I'm Gloria.
What about the kid?
He's under 5.
Mom, I'm 7.
You should learn to keep your mouth shut.
I don't like the way you talk to me.
I got this kid. You know, my kid. I just kind of got involved with him. I mean, his whole family's dead. He's got nobody, you know, so I get stuck with him.
Listen to me, you little punk.
I'm not a baby. I'm a man.
This kid is driving me nuts.
You got pretty big feet for a girl.
What, are you trying to win me over?
Bambaloo Entertainment presents...
Richard, what the hell are you thinking?
You're not a mother. Sharon Stone.
I could see him doing something with his life.
In the story of a boy.
Do you like me?
Yeah, kid, I like you.
All alone in the world.
Want my mommy, want my puppy.
And the woman who meant the world to him.
I want to do it. When I try to tell him.
I could be your mother.
Gloria.
You know, you're not the first guy to tell me that.
Thank you.